Ike and company managed to evade their persistent foes, finally arriving in Cien, the capital of Benyon. The Tower of Guidance. According to the creed of the goddess, which has been taught across the continent by Benyon, this is where the goddess Asherah will appear during times of great crisis to lead the people to safety. As even the smallest child in Benyon knows, the tower is sacred, and mere mortals may not enter. With the world edging toward catastrophe, the tower glows like a pillar of pure light, as though to pierce the very heavens.
Thank you.